Hello and welcome to this video. It is the third time I'm trying to make this voiceover because I keep fucking it all up. Okay, so we start out in canter and I just let her relax her neck and her back and let her stretch a bit, but I'm still trying to make sure that she's listening and trying to get her a bit back and a bit more forward, and she basically just runs into the trot here, so I just, to clarify my signals, I just back her up a bit. And on the other side here, she actually goes really nice with the neck and is pretty relaxed. So we just do that in a couple of circles, and I try to keep her with me so she don't run too fast. And then I just take her down and praise because she was quite nice there. And here we come over the poles for the first time, and I mess up the distance. So, but Frick saved me. And we try again. And this is actually a nice distance, so we are keeping it at the 3 strides between the poles. And here I completely mess up, so I stop her and just make sure my signals are on point. And again, over there, actually a nice distance, but not a good change at all. So we try again, and I just try to get her as much back as I can after the first pole, because on that side she is super forward. So I don't know if you can see that, but she was very forward, especially that way. So here we are trying the other poles. There is 2 strides in between, and she actually change quite nice there. So I stop and praise her, and again we are coming on the other side and a little long in there, but she switch the lead quite nice. I said that like 3 times, I'm sorry. And we mess up there. Surprise! okay, so here we're just trying again and messed up again. Woohoo! But she actually changed there, and I back her up because I felt like she was going too fast, so I just back her up to make sure that she's still with me. And again here, Frick believes she should keep going, but I don't. So I just stop, make her back up, and pat her. And here we actually get an okay distance, but Frick isn't quite sure about her lead changes, so she changed there, actually. Wow. And I just stop her and pat. Praise. I don't know what people call it. A little long there and messed up the last one, but she changed the canter. And here, yeah, she actually changed again, but she wasn't quite sure if it was the right one, so she just keeps trying. Here we are trying to do a line lead change, and she actually did it. I was like, wow. And I got over brave and tried again and mess up. But as you can see, she actually keeps like changing with her hind legs, so I don't know what she's doing. And there I back her up again, because she was going way too fast and she was a bit unbalanced, so I just asked her to back up. So yes, this was the video. And before anyone comments about it, whenever Frick is going too fast, I always stop her, make her back up a few steps, and then praise her. When we are riding like this, it is so important that Frick is listening to me and not just running whenever she wants. She needs to 100% focus and listen to my signals. And I don't know if it seems harsh or anything, but it is for both of our safety, and I don't back her up more than just a few steps. So yes, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time. Bye.